to the streets here on Joburg today, and in a new feature to our coverage of the city, every week my colleague Noshina Mohammed will take a Joburger for a cab ride. They'll discuss serious issues while enjoying the landscape and scenery of this incredible city. And in Cab Talk Extra, you too can join the conversation. So write to us, tell us a little more about yourself and where you are. We may just get Noshina to come pick you up. Now, we feature the Hillbrow Boxing Club, a facility that is, in its own special way, empowering the community of Hillbrow.
Yeah, well, I love boxing in my heart, because boxing is really in my heart. You know? I can tell you, I sleep boxing, I eat boxing, that's it. I can't box anymore myself. So God wanted me to help other kids, so that's what I'm doing. Because I was a gangster. Boxing take part of this guy. You know, I was dealing with many things, so boxing keep me all over me. So I know boxing really saved my life. I grew up in Ibu, so I know lots of kids, they do bad things. So I know I don't want them to do that what I used to do when I was young. So I want to change that thing, so I keep them being boxing. Yeah, I've got like small children from 7 years old to 12 years, small kids, to 15 years.
We learn discipline and how to protect ourselves from strangers.
So yeah, they come in, they get disciplined. But I always tell them, don't stay outside the street, don't fight outside. Here is the boxer, if you want to be a champion, like check my style, like the interview, start here.
I learned to be a good fighter and to be strong and having six-pack.
I'm Zakira and this is Joburg Today.
The FNB Stadium still continues to be a part of the country's history. We spoke to one of the geniuses behind the famous calabash.
At the outset, we never got a brief of what the stadium should look like, except to say we were asked to make it iconic. The idea that this object would represent the whole of Africa, would represent people coming together, and would represent a kind of melting pot of Africa, of South Africa, and also of Johannesburg. The idea of the calabash was a really simple idea of one of my graphics people that was playing with a circular object, and I said to her, why don't you put a kind of generic African pattern onto that object? And that's the one that got picked. After that, we kind of said to ourselves, oh hell, how do we make this? Because it was really just a simple idea. We still had to figure out how to make it and how to detail it, and that then became a very detailed design process and conceptualizing of how we could make it, what kind of materials we could make it from. It was an iterative process that took months for us to figure out, and actually took us years through the building process. I think the very first event is the one that really sticks in my mind as being significant. The way people were just absolutely overjoyed at being there, at enjoying the event, and enjoying the building itself, and to see how people were moving around the stadium the way we had anticipated, in fact enjoying it even more than what we had anticipated, was absolutely the crowning moment for us.
My name is Ryan and this is Joburg Today.
And that is it for Joburg Today, but as always, all questions, comments and feedback are welcome. Let's connect on social media. Follow us on Twitter at Joburg Today. Like us on Facebook, joburgtoday.tv. And you can also follow me on Twitter, that's at Christine J Today. We play out today's show with Down South by Jeremy Loops. Till tomorrow. Bye-bye. Balcony TV.
Hey guys, welcome back to Balcony TV Johannesburg, and we've got a really special guest. I've been trying since we started Balcony TV to get this young man on, but he's always in Cape Town, or when he does come to Johannesburg, he hasn't got any time for me. How you doing? It's Jeremy Loops. How you doing, Jeremy?
I'm really well, thanks. Sorry about that. Don't take offense.
I'm not taking offense, but we're really excited. I mean, I got up at like 8 o'clock this morning just to get ready for this.
I know, I was gigging till 2 in the morning, and I'm feeling pretty tired myself, but I'm stoked to be here.
Well, we've been telling everybody around the world that we're going to get you on, so we're really excited. What song are you going to play for us today?
It's a song of my upcoming album. It's called Down South.
This is Jeremy Loops on Balcony TV Johannesburg with Down South. Take it away.
When I see you moving, why won't any big enough for me? Change it up, buddy. Take it from me, see. One and then you get away from me, see. See that booty, you take it from me, see. One and then you get away from down, down. See that booty, you take it from me, see. One and then you get away from down, down. See that booty, you take it from me, see. One and then you get away from down, down. See that booty, you take it from me, see. One and then you get away from down, down. See that booty. Take it from me, see. One and then you get away from downtown. See that booty, take it from me, see. One and then you get away from downtown. See that booty, take it from me, see. One and then you get away from downtown. See that booty, take it from me, see. One and then you get away from downtown. See that booty, take it from me, see.
They want you to put me down south, listen, and I will call you, squeeze you, a little bit of love. I didn't want you. It's good to see you, Josie. How you doing? I didn't want you to put me down south, listen, and I will call you, squeeze you, a little bit of love. I didn't want you. Anyway. Yeah. I didn't want you to put me down south of Mississippi, and I will call you, squeeze you, a little bit of love. I didn't want you. It's good to see you, Josie. How you doing? Sigh. I didn't want you to put me down south of Mississippi, and I will call you, squeeze you, a little bit of love. I didn't want you. Anyway. I didn't know this. everything she wore. As I didn't show this, and in the night of day, I didn't show you. But I wanted you to stay, and I didn't want to go. I didn't take it away from you. No, no, I didn't want you to be the down south. I'm listening, and I will call you. A little bit of love, I didn't want you. It's good to see you. Josie, how you doing? I didn't want you to be down south. I'm listening, and I will call you. A little bit of love, I didn't want you.